The 2018 Tiger 800 lineup will be soon trailed by the 2018 Tiger 1200 territory in the not-so-distant future. The infant Tiger is set to accompany 200 new updates. Triumph has reported that it will dispatch the new Tiger on March 21. We have affirmation that it will be the littler 2018 Triumph Tiger 800 that will be propelled first took after by the 2018 Tiger 1200 in the coming months. We as of late had the opportunity to test the Tiger 800 on the thin streets of the Atlas Mountains in Morocco. To peruse our contemplations, click here. Triumph has just begun tolerating appointments for the new 800cc Experience Tourer. Triumph has asserted that the new bike includes more than 200 changes, the larger part of which have gone into making the motor more refined and responsive. Just to be clear, despite everything, it packs the same 800cc, inline 3-barrel engine which produces 95 PS of energy at 9,500 revolutions per minute and 79 Nm of torque at 8,050 revolutions per minute. The progressions that Triumph discusses guarantees to offer a superior low-speed reaction and increasing speed. It additionally gets another lighter and free-streaming fumes framework that is littler than the one on the past Edge. The 2018 Tiger 800 has added more mass to its plan and looks meaner on account of the new LED headlamps and revived paint conspire. It likewise gets an all-new TFT instrument boards on the higher-end variation, while the base XR trim keeps on brandishing a LCD board. Globally, the bicycle is offered in 6 distinct variations. Be that as it may, which of these will be propelled in our nation on March 21, 2018 is as yet indistinct. In any case, it is reasonable for expect no less than one variation from the Rough Terrain XC Run, either the XCX or SCA variation. The past Age of the Tiger 800 had a sticker price that began from Rs 10.87 lakh and went as far as possible up to 14.37 lakh. Attributable to the updates and the climb in CKD charges, anticipate that the new cruiser will be possibly costly.